Known for their trailblazing performances and collaborations with the world's most foremost musical artists, Detroit Symphony Orchestra returns to the Kravis Center February 17th and 18th. Led by music director Jader Bignamini and featuring cello superstar Alisa Weilerstein, their program will include Elgar's dark, deeply emotional cello concerto. Ticket information available at kravis.org.